relatives anxiously wait while South Korean workers dig through rubble, hoping that life will be found beneath the debris. A stone and cement embankment collapsed, crushing five houses in a residential area in Seoul. Heavy rainfall touched off the tragedy. Tears tell the story. 23 people were killed, including 9 persons of one family. Rescuers work into the night, clearing the debris. Miraculously, 4 persons survive hours of burial.